The float cabin structure uses a series of logs, cables, and chains to keep it in position. This log is called a stiff leg. It runs all the way from the cabin to the rock cliff. The steel cables keep us from floating away. The stiff leg keeps us from bumping into shore. When the wind blows, the cabin moves gently, but in a big storm, it can really rock and roll. That's when John's special tire shock absorbers come in handy.